look at these bulging digi legs. Like, just, sorry for the weird. Just look. Like, they're so adorable, but like, still, like, my pants are like halfway falling down. But anyway, you can see all of my suits back here. I only have two, but I'm gonna be showing them. And guess what I'm thinking about making? A suit one day. It's gonna take a lot. I don't make my suits. I do make my suits out of animals sometimes. And it's actually a good starter way to make suits. So I'm gonna make this guy's head into a suit. Sorry. I might make this guy's head into a suit. And maybe this guy's head into a suit. If you want me to do that, then I'm gonna have to go to my mom's. I'm gonna have to film it on my other channel. I don't have footsies yet. But I plan on having them. And this Velcro part of my digi leg is painful. But yeah. So Nene is pretty thick. Let's see the little Velcro right there that I'm trying to make not hurt me anymore. I'm not showing my secret of digi legs though. And I never will. That's why I just keep them in. His pants are burning out here. So I'm gonna show you my first suit first, which is lilac. I haven't worn this in forever. I'm not gonna put on the tail, but here's the tail. And it's super hot in her costume. But I still love her a lot. Midnight, my perfect fit. I'm not gonna put her tail on either. But you guys know what her tail looks like. And you know what Lilac's tail looks like. You know everything. Anyways, pause. So yeah, here's my luscious feet and my luscious golden bulging thighs. Oh, I'm sweating bullets in this room. But honestly, these are super comfortable, except for the Velcro. So, I'm gonna leave the video with that. These are my two suits, soon to be into one, two, five suits if I get to cut their heads off. That's slaughtering, but whatever. See ya!